Hey guys, what's up? I have a Shop Miss Ave here for you guys. This is everything in my haul for today. All right, and the first few items in this haul are by the Oki brand. Oki is one of the Shop Miss A brands. They have the AOA Studio, the Oki, and then they have the A Plus, and then the AO2, I think it is. But they're amazing, and these are the quick dry towels that they recently came out with. But they're really nice. They're quick dry. It's super absorbent, a towel for sports, indoor and outdoor activities. But I am in love with the Oki brand. So I picked up every color. This one's the pink, and then this one is that mint color, and then the darker blue. So yeah, I got all of those, and these were $1.33, which is not bad. And I haven't tried them out yet, but I'm sure they're amazing, because everything that I've gotten from the Oki brand is always amazing. All right, and the next few things, these are their, did I get two of each? Yeah. So I'm just going to show you. I got two of each container. I got the dropper bottle and the pump bottle. And then on the back, it shows you all the different containers you can get and what they're used for. So I'm just going to open this one and let you guys see what I'm talking about. But it just has a little dropper for the serums that they have. You can put them in here and then just use them as a little dropper and add them to your moisturizer. And it's just plastic. It's not glass or anything. And I also got an extra. So I have two of those. And then let's check out this pump. I got two of these pumps because I do use two of the moisturizers. It's real cute. It comes with a lid. So, and then it has the AOA logo on the bottles itself. So I got two of those, and that's great. But yeah, so I got those guys, super cool, new. So you can check those out. I'm pretty sure they still have those in stock. So you can just go and check them out. And then the last product that I have from the Oki brand is this hand sanitizer. And I get this strictly for before I wash my face, or if I'm sitting here in the morning, I'm about to start my skincare, I spray some of this on. Even though my hands might be clean, I want them to be extra clean. So I spray some of this on a few times. I'll take it once and then I'll spray again and do it again, and then I'll go from there. But I always keep one of these on the side of my vanity for whenever I do my makeup. And then the next two things I have, these are by the LA Colors, and it's the Color Craze nail polish. And this is supposed to be a color, but it's just clear. I don't know, maybe it's just a hardener. I'm thinking it hardens your nails, which I completely need. Like right now, I'm letting my nails kind of chill for a little bit. If you haven't noticed, I haven't had nails in a few weeks, but that's only because after I've done my nails so many times with a manicure on acrylic and all that, I let my nails take a break because they tend to get real breaky and I don't like that. So yeah, and then I got this really pretty purple color. It's kind of Easter-ish like, but it's very, very pretty and I like it. So I got those two. I got two of the AOA Studio Perfect Blush in the shade Delight. I just thought this color was just really kind of a neutral and just a beautiful color. I love it. And then I also have these Mink 3D lashes. These are the Kennedy lashes, and I think I got some of these in my last Shop Miss A. Maybe it was the haul before my last one, but I think I did pick up some of these as well. All right, and the next thing I have, this is the Velour highlighter in the shade Circus, and it's kind of purple, but it looks like it's like a white, but it isn't. It's definitely like purplish tone. I'm gonna open it just because I do want to check it out. I don't know if you guys can tell or not, but it has just a purple shimmer in there. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I'm gonna take my finger, and it's so creamy. I love this stuff, and you only need a little bit of it because a little goes a long way with this because it is so creamy. But look at how beautiful that is. The velour. This is like a creme. I call it a creme because it's real soft and just, they're beautiful. And the pigmentation on them are just amazing. And for a dollar, you can't beat that. Look at how, I mean, I could probably keep going down my arm with this and all over with just that little bit that I had. But it's just really pretty and just, wow, beautiful. That's the Velour highlighter in Circus. The last thing in my haul for today is this mystery bag. And I have not gotten a mystery bag in a long time. And I was just scrolling through like I always do. And I seen this mystery bag. I love it. They have a new bag that they're putting it in because this is such a big bag compared to the little pink bags they used to put them in. Mystery bags are originally $10, but they're always $5. You don't get to pick what comes in this bag. You just kind of ask for it and you get whatever they choose for you. But you get 10 items in this bag. So it's a hit or miss. You could get a lot of cool stuff, or you could get just a bunch of stuff that you don't really care about. But all in all, you could get stuff you really, really like. So let's just get into this mystery bag. The first thing I have here, this is a classic mask. And it looks like that. It's just a black one. Let's see. Ooh, that's awesome. So this mask has the lips on it. And it's so funny because I have this mask already. And that's amazing that it came in this mystery bag, because the chances of you getting this cool mask in a mystery bag is just what? So yeah, I got that in my mystery bag. A mask with lips. That's so cool, right? All right, and the next thing I have is this like nail beads. I love nail beads, so I'm super excited that I got them in here because I've never gotten one of these in a mystery bag. The next few things I'm showing here are lipsticks or matte lip glosses or whatever, but it is a really pretty purple color. Beautiful. I love that color. So it'd be really nice to use maybe around like Halloween. And then I also got this really pretty light purple color, kind of like a violet, I guess. So yeah, I got those. And then I got this Zuri Flawless Lip Gloss. I don't really care for lip glosses, so maybe I'll throw this in my next giveaway. And then the next thing I have, this is a lipstick. And it doesn't really say what it's by. It doesn't say Santi or anything on it, but it looks like that. It has a cute little heart top on it. Yeah, and it's just a pink. Maybe use it for something later on. And then the next thing I got is this cute mask lanyard to go with my mask. And then I also got this set of earrings. I'm really loving these flower ones with the pearls. I got those. And then I also got this ring. It's a kickstand grip thing. So that's amazing. And then the last thing I have is by Brielle Shades. And this is in the shade June Wedding. Ooh, that's a really pretty pink color. But if you can tell, it's got like little glitter, like silver glitter in there. I don't think you guys can see it, but it's so pretty. So yeah, I got all of that in my mystery bag. I'm super stoked. That was a really nice mystery bag. So the next time I, you know, happen to scroll up on a mystery bag, I'm definitely going to pick it up because I was pretty happy with this one. It's not really that bad of a bag. I'm pretty happy about it. Alrighty, so that is the last thing in my haul for today. I will leave my link down below so that if there's anything in this haul that you guys want to purchase today, you can just go down into the description, click my link, and it'll take you straight to Shop Miss A. If you guys have any questions or need help finding anything, just leave me a comment down below and I will get back to you. If you like this video, please hit that like button. And before you leave, don't forget to subscribe. Alrighty guys, I'll see you on my next one. Bye-bye.